This video will explain how to perform the Fowl Pox vaccination in order to help you keep your flock healthy. When you buy Fowl Pox vaccine, it usually arrives with a bottle of diluent, the live vaccine, and the applicator stick. The diluent is used to reconstitute the virus. It contains a blue dye so you can see where the vaccine went into the birds. The Fowl Pox vaccine bottle is smaller and contains a dried disc of live virus. The Fowl Pox vaccination applicator stick has two sharp prongs with grooves on the side of both prongs. To mix your vaccine, carefully take the lid off the diluent bottle as well as the vaccine bottle. Next, pour the diluent into the vaccine bottle. Here you will see the vaccine dissolve into the diluent. Put the lid back onto the vaccine bottle and shake the vaccine bottle for the length of time listed in the instructions provided with your particular vaccine. Then, take the lid off the vaccine bottle and pour the contents back into the diluent bottle. Put the lid back on and shake briefly. After mixing your vaccine, place it on ice and keep it cool between each bird that you vaccinate. You will be vaccinating your chickens in the portion of the wing called the wing web. It is the thin part located here. You can practice on a store-bought chicken wing, being sure to press all the way through the wing web. When you dip the applicator stick into the vaccine bottle and pull it out, you'll see that the grooves are filled with the vaccine. The blue dye left behind on the skin surface allows you to see which of your chickens have already been vaccinated. Pluck a few of the smaller feathers in the wing web in order to allow your vaccine to come in direct contact with the skin surface. Chickens should be at least 6 to 8 weeks old when you do the vaccination. However, it is important that you double-check the minimum age requirement stated on the label directions because they vary by manufacturer. Collect all of the chickens for vaccination ahead of time, and have someone with you who can catch and hold the chickens while you do the wing web vaccination. Vaccinate the same wing on each bird to keep it consistent. To dispose of your vaccine supplies when you're all done, simply take the vaccine bottle and applicator stick and set it in a bowl that contains a 50-50 mix of bleach and water. Leave it in this mixture for 10 minutes. Once you pour the contents of the vaccine bottle into the bleach mixture, you'll see it quickly fades to clear. Once your 10 minutes are up, you can take everything out of the bleach mixture and dispose of it. You can pour the bleach down the drain. It is a good management practice to vaccinate your chickens for fowl pox annually.